I am a bachelor. I'm good that I'm glad actually that they've decided to bestow this honor upon me, because I don't know how long I have left as a bachelor, so it's good to have received it in good time. I think the technical definition of bachelor is what? Somebody who's unmarried, right? I'm definitely not married right now, so that's why I'm glad they've given me this while I'm still
but
unmarried.
You